Welcome back to Dynamo Weekly. I'm Matt Musil. Over the last few years, MLS teams have done plenty of talking about developing players from their own communities and promoting them up to the professional ranks. Only a few teams, though, have seen those players make contributions at the pro level. And the Dynamo joined those ranks late this season when goalkeeper Tyler Deric from Klein High School here in Houston made his first ever start. Let's take a look.
It is a huge night for one of Houston's own as an inexperienced goalkeeper, Tyler Deric, makes his first career start tonight as the Dynamo take on the San Jose Earthquakes in California. And the Dynamo and the San Jose Earthquakes may not have all that much to play for on the field, but for one man at least, this match tonight is vitally important. It's Tyler Deric, the first ever Dynamo Academy player to start an MLS match. So Tyler Deric will get the start, and a bit more on Tyler Deric, 6'3", 185 pounds, just turned 22 in late August. He was part of a Klein High School squad that won the state championship in 2005 when he was a sophomore under the legendary coach Alan Baker. Went to college at North Carolina after joining the Dynamo Academy in 2000. One of the first players to join the academy. James Clarkson, the Dynamo Director of Youth Development, called Deric, said, "You're the best goalkeeper in Texas. You need to be in this team."
Since he joined the academy, we always knew he was he had the potential. And, you know, he's been in for 2 years, and being a third-choice goalkeeper, it's a tough position. And, you know, he's had to do a lot of training, hasn't played a great deal of games over the last 2 years. So to come in and play at that level was just outstanding.
He did okay. You know, I'm sure he was nervous going into the game. We tried not to talk to him too much. He's played in, you know, played in games before, not of this magnitude, but he knows how to play the game. And I've always said, you know, we don't pick guys for charity. We pick guys who think because they think they can help us win the game, and Tyler did.
Yeah, naturally, I was nervous, but it's just because I care about the win. But the team did a great job defending, and they played extremely well. They took me aside, players took me aside, and said that if I wasn't ready to play, the coaches wouldn't put me in that situation. Tim, Dom, and Raleigh, and Wade, they all did a great job of getting me prepared for this weekend, and going to be happier.
He gave me a call. We're on our way to San Antonio. We're on the bus with the academy teams, and gave me a call after they'd been for the team walk, and he'd got given the news, and he was really excited.
Wondolowski tries to get the ball back. Ash couldn't clear it. Wondolowski, top of the box, left-footed shot, saved by Deric. Rebound was loose for a second, but he covers up. Alvarez to his left foot, shot coming, held by Deric inside the six-yard box. They take it quickly to Alvarez, middle of the field. Alvarez shot low, held by Deric. What a big stop here in stoppage time. Tyler Deric did not give up a rebound on the skimming shot on the wet grass. And he is 30 seconds away from a shutout.
It's really important. You know, when I've spoken to Dominic about supplying players to the first team, he's not looking for squad players. He ultimately wants guys that are going to perform and play for the first team. So for us to get a start and for him to keep a clean sheet, it's huge. And both of our players that are in there have made their debuts this season. Hopefully they learn from the experiences, push on, and it won't be the last.
Chabala tries to head it away. Wondolowski shoots from distance. Over the top, he missed it, and that's going to do it. Tyler Deric and the Dynamo, in his MLS debut, come away with a shutout and a 1-0 win on the road.